21 Chinese runners killed due to bad weather. 21 runners lost their lives in China due to bad weather, while one is still missing. Local officials said on Sunday that 21 people were participating in the 100-kilometer cross-country mountain race in China. Due to hailstorm, snowfall and its freezing and strong winds, state broadcaster CCTV quoted the local rescue command headquarters as saying that a runner who was missing was found at 9:30 a.m. but all his limbs have stopped functioning.